Well, the Bay Area's tastiest holiday tradition now on display in San Francisco. The Fairmont Hotel's famous gingerbread house opened for the season today. The two-story structure is 25 feet tall, 35 feet wide, and includes a private dining room with seating for 10. But as tempting as it looks, you probably don't want to live in this house. The upkeep would be tremendous. It's made of 6,000 bricks of gingerbread, 3,300 pounds of royal icing, and more than 1,600 pounds of candy.
We come here every year. We love what the Fairmont does, and the kids love it, and all the detail and all the work they put into it. It's pretty amazing.
So I like the gingerbread house because there's so much candy on it. And that Santa is stuck in the chimney.
Everybody just loves looking at the Santa legs. Oh, the joy, the smiles. I mean, it's one of the best parts about this labor of love.
Truly is a labor of love. The Fairmont provided this time-lapse video of the construction. It takes the hotel's culinary team about 375 hours to create the components for the house. Then the engineering department spends nearly 800 hours building, lighting, and animating it. And it's also a greenhouse. Each year, the framework is recycled and the edible ingredients are composted.